During sclerobuccal surgery, your ophthalmologist will place a small plastic, rubber, or silicone band around the sclera, the outside of the eyeball. The band is sewn to the sclera and cannot be seen after surgery. This band gently presses the eye inward, helping to keep the separated layers of the eye together and allowing the retina to reattach to the eye's interior wall. In most cases, the sclerobuccal would be left on the eye permanently.